Hey guys, it's 12:44 a.m. middle of the night. Look at this, all darkness, and then up there, what the hell is that? I think it looks like something shining from the ground, but that's shining up in the clouds. How could it? That's the clouds lit up. What the heck is that? There's the other side of that's out the right side window. There's up there's the see the gauges we're driving. It's all legit. No CGI or anything like that. That is weird. I mean, how could it light it up that much? Anyway. We are in Kentucky. We are on, I'll tell you right now, we are on by exit 192, I-475 North, US 23 North, Mount MAU/Ann Arbor. But, I think we're still in Kentucky, right?
I think so.
Yeah, we're either in Kentucky or near Michigan. We're on the border of Michigan. That is so strange. Look, and then it gets dark. That's not a star. I don't know what the heck that is. What the heck is that? It's so strange, guys. Almost 1 a.m. What is that? I see. Glenn, look at that in the video. Look at these two lights. You see that?
You see the cloud?
What is that?
Can you see it?
Oh, I'll show it to you after, because
I can't see it. I see it on the video, but I can't see it out there.
Yeah, I can't see it out there either. See, it looks like it's coming from there, but how could it be lighting up all the way over here? You see? And then it's like, see how there's like a space in there?
Yeah.
Right in the middle, right in there. Like not as dark in the middle.